Damp cellar. Gold! You always break things for money. Oh, crap. You have an empty equipment slot. Left click to equip your item. Oh, God. I didn't realize that half his body would still be coming after me. Is that dead? I think that's dead. Why are you complaining about empty... I have something equipped. What are you talking about? I have my wand equipped over that. Oh. Okay, very... I guess it is very clear when my shield comes off. Wow, that magic refills quite quickly. That's nice. Wow. I assume that was a crit. I wonder if there's some way to see what my damage I'm throwing is. Is this... No. Also...
Come along. Take this.
I like how they have emotes automatically bound into the game onto your numpad. Oh! Gold! I wish I could just walk over all the loot to pick it up. I guess items. I guess it makes sense. You know, you're not guaranteed to want items, especially since they take up space, whereas gold and potions, you know, they'll just stack on each other, so you probably want them if you can take them. Oh. No! Oh, I thought she was gonna cast again and I was gonna try and dodge. Damn it.
If my old masters could see me now.
If only, if only. Locked arcane orb.
The dead. They started to eat us while we slept. They are everywhere. Run! Save yourself!
Don't worry, buddy. I got this. Whoa! Okay. Not what I was expecting. Snared? Oh, from the ice... Whatever. The... Frost ice armor. That's what it's called. Hey! Run away? Yeah, let's actually look at our skills. Utility or this? So I can always. That's not what I meant to do. How do I put stuff on here? Oh, like that. Okay. I want it. Ah, God damn it. What'd this do? Pure unleashes a huge explode. And explodes on contact. Not what I meant to do. Cast the assigned spell. So like if I
need more time.
Oh, so that automatically defaults to wand if something's on cooldown. Okay. So if I hit one, spell should be cast, right? So this I should be free to switch back over to here. Or not. So you need new skills open to use it.
Not ready yet.
Lame. I guess that stops you from spell twisting in combat. Where, no, if they didn't have cooldowns on such things, you could, you know, use one spell, switch to it in combat real quickly, and not have to worry about that cooldown. Or, yeah. You switch to another spell while one spell's on cooldown. And get all the advantages. Oh! Oh! Oh, I thought she was dead. Oh, she's not doing much damage. Yeah, I can just tank things right now.
Old Tristram. Diablo himself once walked this place.
It's not a very creative name. Maybe it is. Is it supposed to literally be just like the devil? Left click to assign equipment to that. Yeah, I'm not an idiot. I know that I don't have that staff equipped. Cracked lesser wand. It's not as good as what I have. There's a good reason why they're sitting in my inventory. Like, I don't know, I can... I'm not going to be running in to melee range, so I don't see any need to switch to that. Go crits. So what decides that the corpse splits in half and comes crawling out after me on the top half? It's not like I can aim for body parts, per se. Ooh, I see a glowing symbol. I mean, you're fine, buddy. Oh. Hey! Hey! I feel like I should have waited to clear the room before I start attacking him. Gold everywhere.
Some devious little goblins have been robbing our merchants. When pursued, they simply open portals and disappear with the most aggravating chuckle. Peasantry seem to believe that the goblins serve a great demon lord known as Greed. And furthermore, that their portals lead to Greed's domain. A ludicrous notion, truly.
Oh, God. See, like that time, he was all set for me. Anything good in here? Simple dagger. Magic items are powerful and special thingamajiggers. Attack speed increased by 3%. Sounds good to me. I assume that increases all haste, not just... Movement speed, blank-de-blank. Offense. Attack speed based on weapon speed can be increased by skills and weapons. Maybe it's not. Whatever. Can't hurt me to have it. Up we go to deal with Mother May I. Go over here. Ah! There we go. Find all these guys for the simple gold. Just love to see big numbers in my inventory. Yay! Yeah, I feel like the smart way to do it. It looked like the goblin wasn't going to be aggroed until I actually physically hit him. So probably what I should have done was clear the room before I, you know, worried about killing him. But it worked out in the end. Just as long as you keep some hits on him, he seems to be fine. Ooh, a weapon pack. Is that who I'm looking for? Damn it. It's hard to duck. Wow. I know she thought it was supposed to be hard, but just standing there like that? Ugh. Whatever. Just attack her. Use the ruined waypoint. 1 second. Is there anything else in this room I can find? Ooh, cloth pants. I don't think I had pants yet. Right there. Oh, that's what it's talking about you have something empty inventory or whatever. It's because there was a belt there that I wasn't seeing. Whoopsies. Anything else around for me to loot up? One of the finest weapons in all the land. When I was alive. Ooh, a club. This is what I want to do. See, now if I was a melee character, I'd have a fine selection of weapons to go through. So all I get is this cracked wand that is not all of that much use. I feel like I actually should switch this. It's not like I'm getting much use out of that. Surprise, surprise! I'm not having too many problems with things hitting me right now. Chalice indicates a waypoint near a quest objective. Left click to a waypoint. Okay. Is this... Oh, yep, Captain Rumford. He came inside.
Thank you for your help. But could you talk some sense into Leah? She won't give up on the idea of rescuing her uncle.
Nor should she. I will help her find him.
Okay. 124 gold. I don't know. I saw what that guy fell into in the trailer. I would say he's pretty much a lost cause.
For your uncle.
We'll need to open the cathedral first. The guards locked it up before they were ambushed. Rumford told me they fought their way back to Adria's hut. The key must still be there.
Okay. Use the new Tristram waypoint.
And it is written.
Now, where would I go if I wanted a vendor?
I came here to study the fall of old Tristram.
place is closer to the town's history.
What can you tell me about Leah and her uncle, Deckard Cain?
Not too much, I'm afraid. They came here almost a year ago. She split her time between looking after him and helping out the town. He spent his days in the old cathedral, looking for old texts.
He's very quiet.
They were inside when that thing hit. She's lucky to be alive.
Hmm. So I assume that there must be some cinematic that they're going to put in here later.
I feel right being in Uncle Deckard's room when he's not here.
Well, I'm looking for clues, I guess. Oh, it's like, say this book.
We have come at last to Tristram's old cathedral. This is where Diablo, Lord of Terror, first corrupted mankind. This is where I may finally find the answers I seek. Leah worries after my safety, but I believe information vital to defeating the last lords of the burning hells can be found here.
Okay. Oh, there we go.
Just my luck. My business is the only thing not rising from the dead in this town.
So right click to sell? Okay. Don't care about any of this. Yes, worse. Well, not worse, but not useful to me. And I'm not too worried about health potions right now. Thank you. So Mr. Mayor's not gonna let me buy?
Can you move this thing? I need to get by.
How dare you speak to me like that? I am the mayor of this town.
Why are you trying to leave?
Are you mad? This town is doomed. Anyone with a
ever heard of going down with a ship?
Trying to get out. Will you help me or not?
I am not in the habit of helping cowards.
Clearly, someone is not a good captain. I don't know if the same philosophy holds true for towns, but still looks cowardish. Wow.
Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
What about your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons.
How sad. Keep on forgetting. Right click to equip. Not that it takes me all that much longer to do it with a left click.